appearances and ability is no prevent. Might have heard of me. Can you fight? Untouched. I would have a boon of you. I want you to take back my fort. It lies to Knight Commander from Stormbear to it. A fool and plumb bad to boot. Simply obsessed with blood. What are you waiting for? My fort lies to the south. Oh, I see. Fret not. The great Kenneth Hyde is known for his considerable largesse. The celebrations will be lavish indeed. I would take great care to avoid Godric's tarnished house were I in your shoes. That depraved lot were obsessed with sacrificing tarnished like you. isn't. Well, I suppose you must have seen it by now, yes. The sorry staple indeed, it is a far one must be found. With haste, and not that awful Godric, the true stalwart lord of the proper lineage to take the reins of Lindgrave. I am sorry to have lifted your hopes, but I haven't the authority to raise you to knighthood. As things stay great, Kenneth Height issues his renown. I must begin my search post-haste for a true and stalwart lord of the proper lineage to take the reins of Lindgrave. I must begin for a true...
Não tava, não, tá ativado, entendeu? Então, não tá ativado o principal, né?
O teu.
O meu. Aí você entra aí,
tá aqui, engraçado é que tu não mexe, eu tô...
Pausa, tem como pausa aí, né?
Pra tu ir lá? Deixa eu só, eu posso salvar aqui e sair do jogo.
Não, mas não precisa nem tu sair do jogo, não. Tu só vai lá nas configurações, rapidinho, você vê se, se... Ah, não, porque tem que sair do negócio, né?
Tem que sair, é.
Ah, então depois tu vê isso, depois tu vê. É porque a gente tem que sair pra ver, né?
Thank you. interesting bearing the torch. All I know is the sword. Now's the time to pass him on. There's a myriad of battle arts in these lands that I've yet to discover. Mementos of Ulawari, a fine tale, all told of true. That's how I fell in love with the sword and the arts of combat. Not floating your boat, eh? Well, there's no rush. There you are. Until we meet again. golden by the flame of ambition. Yeah. advise against taking the main gate into the castle. It's tightly guarded by hardened old hands. Try the opening right here. The guards know.